Hello, I am Dr. Sangeeta Gomes, consultant obstetrics, gynecology and infertility, Bangalore, India. In early 20s, when there is intermittent bleeding and brownish discharge, it could be an hormonal imbalance due to PCOD. So she should meet a gynecologist to get all the hormone workup done and ultrasound done to rule out PCOD. But if the girl is sexually active, then the other causes also has to be ruled out, like urethritis, Bartholin gland infection, furuncle, carbuncle, vulvovaginal candidiasis, cervicitis, cervical polyp, erosion, and sometimes she may forget to take one or two oral contraceptive pills, which can lead to intermittent bleeding, use of emergency contraception pill to prevent unwanted pregnancy. Coming to the continuous backache, it could be due to lumbosacral strain, or there could be a disc bulge or compression. The early bone softening due to calcium and vitamin A deficiency, or it could be also obesity causing low backache. Please meet the orthopedician to rule out the other causes of back pain, and also your gynecologist to rule out local causes, and do take a pap smear.